290. What is the COR's role in resolving constructive changes?
The COR must ensure that a technical analysis, sufficient to support the COR's final decision, is prepared for all constructive changes. There are three steps in preparing an analysis of constructive changes. 1. Identifying the actual changes to the contract. 2. Preparing the technical analysis and notifying the CO that a technical analysis has been prepared. 3. Assisting the CO with negotiations,